Mount Pleasant, seven men behind bars tonight. There they are, online solicitation with minors with the help of several law enforcement agencies. The in-depth investigation lasted a few days before every man was tracked down and arrested. Now, some of those arrested are facing additional drug charges. This is still an ongoing investigation, even as we speak.